Thank you, Vijay Kumariji. Happy afternoon to one and all gathered here. Let us welcome our smart children of grade 8 for their citation. First, I would like to welcome adorable Rani Anisha.
Hi everyone, this is SK Anisha. It's my pleasure to introduce myself. My brain dominance is high in left brain, which controls my feelings and emotions. I am a good visual learner. To improve my ability in learning, I have some secrets. First, be on time. Ask questions to yourself, use self-testing and etc. I am kind-hearted and adaptable in any situations. My weakness are not creative, lack of individualism and more impulsive. I am interested in chess, debate and in management. My ambition is to become a world-class IAS officer and to do agriculture. My role model is Mr. Iranba IAS officer, who did many good facilities for people. My primary personality type is dove. I possess interpersonal intelligence. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity to introduce myself. I am proud to be an acharyan. Thank you.
She has secured second position in Tamil elocution and English group quiz and third position in social group quiz competition. Here comes cute Rani Charulata.
Hi, this is Charulata of Standard 8A. I am very happy to present my BMIT report in front of you all. My BMIT report says that I am personally accomplishment because I am dominant, stimulated by challenges and direct. My primary personality is eagle. I tend to be goal-oriented, strongly willed, sincere, original and active. I give values to competence, personality, freedom and challenges. My strengths are goal-oriented and leadership. My weaknesses are overconfident, risk-taker and self-objection. To overcome my weakness, I will start reading books which controls me. My attribute based on neuron people's match. My acquiring style is imitating learning, high learning ability, flexibility and supportive. I am an auditory learner. I want to become a world-famous teacher to make my parents and teachers proud. My role model is APJ Abdul Kalam, who is a great advisor. My daily activities are diary writing, photography and watching debates. Thank you for this great opportunity. Love you all.
Okay. She has secured first place in Tamil elocution competition and English quiz. Thank you, Charulata. Next on the dais, Dynamic Rani Dhanalakshmi.
I feel proud and happy to present my BMIT report in front of you all. This is Dazzling and Lakshmi from grade 8 here standing in front of you to explain my results in my BMIT report. My BMIT report says that I'm shining in interpersonal intelligence. I have left brain dominant and my primary personality is grade dove. I'm team-oriented, friendly and hardworking person. I'll play major roles in my academic performance. I am highly determined, highly imaginative, and when my teacher teaches, I will tend to ask why and how if I get any doubt. I am a kinesthetic learner, I am creative, and I possess leadership quality. My role model is my dad, who is a business executive. I want to become a world-famous business executive to make my parents and teachers proud of me. My hobbies are cycling, outdoor games and diary writing. I thank Acharya for giving this wonderful opportunity and I thank our beloved brother for giving this wonderful opportunity. Thank you. Love you all.
Bigu. She has secured second place in Tamil elocution and math puzzle and third place in English group quiz. Thank you, Dhanalakshmi. Here comes glorious Rani Jnanambigai.
Hello, this is Jnanambigai. I'm very glad to express my BMIT report in front of you all. My learning style is kinesthetic. My primary personality is dove. I'm friendly, loyal, hardworking, and a great team player, but tend to avoid changes, confrontation, and risk taking. My ambition is to become a world-famous business executive. My role model is my dad. I learned business skills and the struggles he faces to make myself a business executive. I possess interpersonal intelligence. Thank you.
She secured first place in math puzzle and second place in social quiz. Thank you, Jnanambigai. Now I call upon splendid Rani Sneha.
Hi, this is Sneha of grade 8A. I have a great pleasure to explore my BMIT report in front of you all. I am an auditory learner. My primary personality is dove, which has the character of loyal, friendly, hardworking and great team player. My strength is gentle and good listener and my weakness is not creative, lack of intelligence. I possess interpersonal intelligence. To strengthen my interpersonal intelligence, I have to join a volunteer or service group oriented. I have possible characteristics of able to understand others' intentions and motives. I have more interest in debate and diary writing. My career ambition is to become an IAS officer. My role model is Mrs. Rohini Bedari, and she is the first collector of Salem district in Tamil Nadu. Thank you.
She secured second place in science exhibition and math puzzle, and third place in English quiz. Thank you, Sneha. Now I glad to welcome Admirable Raja Abhiram.
Happy morning. This is Admirable Abhiram of 8A. Here to say about my BMET report. My BMET report says, I am a kinesthetic learner. My primary personality type is eagle, which is dominated and stimulated by challenge. My strength is activity and leadership. My weakness is overconfidence and risk taker. I have a right brain dominant. My ambition is to become a world class IAS officer. I thank my teacher who guide me in the right way. Thank you.
He secured second place in science exhibition and third place in quiz. Thank you, Abhiram. Now, I am happy to invite Blissful Raja Bharani.
This is A. Bharani of 8A. I am going to share few words about my BMAT report. My BMAT report says that I have right brain dominant. I am shining in intrapersonal learning. I am also an auditory learner. My weakness is not creative. I am doing some activities for overcommit. My strength is team-oriented and goal-oriented. My ambition is to become a world-class IPS officer. My role model is Sailendra Babu, who is an honest IPS officer. My hobbies are reading books and playing games. Thank you for a wonderful opportunity. Thank you. Love you all. Go ahead.
He secured first place in math puzzle, second place in social group quiz. Thank you, Bharani. Next on the dais, Marvelous Raja Mugundan.
This is R. Mugundan of grade 8A, here to share my BMIT report in front of you. My primary personality type is Dove, so I am loyal, friendly, hardworking, and great team player. My aim is to be a great politician. I am interested in debate, diary writing. I possess interpersonal intelligence. Thank you, love you all.
He secured second place in science exhibition and third place in social quiz. Thank you, Mugundan. Now I call upon versatile Raja Vishnu Deva. Yes, Vishnu Deva is here.
Hi, happy afternoon. This is versatile Raja Vishnu Deva, here to share my BMAT report. My primary personality type is eagle. It was dominant and stimulated by challenges. I am excellent in intrapersonal intelligence. My aim is to become a great scientist and help other people. My role model is Albert Einstein. He is a famous mathematician and popular physician. Thank you.
Big O. He secured first place in science exhibition and second place in math puzzle. Thank you, Vishnu Deva. Next, I welcome Peaceful Rani Priyadashni.
Education is knowledge. Knowledge is power. Power is respect, and respect is happiness. A warm welcome to all. This is Peaceful Priyadashni of grade 8. I would feel proud to say my BMIT report. My BMIT report says that I am appreciated for interpersonal intelligence because I am right brain dominant. My attribute based on people smart, self smart, and my management skill based on goal selecting, leaderships. I am interested in debate, calligraphy, dance. A goal of education is the dissemination of truth. I know, I'm lucky to be a part of Acharya. Hats off, thanks to Acharya.
Big O.
Oh, hey.
She has secured first position in 400 meter, second position in English group quiz. Thank you, Priyadashni. It's my immense pleasure to call Bold Raja Bharat Kumar.
Happy morning to everybody. This is Brightful Raja Bharat Kumar. I first thank my beloved MDG and my teacher to give a wonderful opportunity to express myself. I have gone through my BMIT report, and my BMIT report says that I am a good listener, kind-hearted, gentle, and easily affected by environment. My personality type is Dove. I am right brain dominated. My ambition is to become a world-class IPS officer. I am sure that my school helped me to achieve my ambition.
Big O.
Oh, yeah.
He secured first position in 400 meter, second place in English group quiz and math puzzle competition. Thank you, Bharat. Now I call upon powerful Raja Prasanna.
A tremendous morning to one and all gathered here. This is Prasanna of grade 8 here to share my BMIT report in front of you. My BMIT report says that I am interpersonal intelligence. I am easily affected by environment. My ambition is to become a great software engineer. Thank you.
Big ooh. He has secured first place in volleyball and first place in yoga competition. Thank you, Prasanna. Now I welcome humble Rani Hema.
Hi, this is Hopal Hema of grade 8. I am ready to share my BMIT report in front of you. My BMIT report says that I am good in interpersonal intelligence. I have right brain dominant, my primary personality though, my learning style is kinesthetical. I am kind-hearted person, good listener and gentle. I think my weakness is not creative, easily affected by environment. I am effective, I am high learning ability and imitation learner. I am interested in outdoor games, musical, aerobics. Thank you, Acharya and beloved brother and teacher giving this BMIT report. Thank you, love you all.
Bigu.
Oh yeah.
She secured second place in English quiz, math puzzle and Tamil elocution competition. Thank you, Hema. Here comes successful Rani Saraswati.
Hi everyone, this is Saraswati from AAC here to present my BMAT report in front of you. My BMAT report says that I am good in interpersonal intelligence because I have left brain dominant and my primary personality is eagle. I am kinesthetical learner, I am goal-oriented, sincere personal leadership and my weakness is overconfidence. Now I am working to overcome it to be friendly. I am effective and reverse thinker and my regular activities are debate, diary writing, painting. And my ambition is to become an effective neurologist and I thank my parents and teacher and our beloved brother MDG for giving an idea towards my ambition. Thank you. Love you all.
Big ooh.
Oh, A.
She secured first prize in English quiz and scrapbook making competition and third prize in Hindi competition. Thank you, Saraswati. Now I call upon Harmonious Raja Hemant.
Hi everyone, this is Hopeful Hemant. It's my immense pleasure to present my BMIT report in front of you. I am twinkling intrapersonal because I am dominant in left brain. My primary personality is dumb and my learning style is artery. My strength is team oriented and gentle. I am trying to overcome the impulsive and lacks of individualism because they are my weakness. I am a creative and thinking out of box because I am a revised thinker. I am very much interested in outdoor games. My common study tips are attend the class discussion and tutorial. Thank you.
Big ooh. He secured first prize in social quiz and second prize in painting competition. Thank you, Hemant. Now I glad to invite powerful Raja Pradeep.
This is Pleasant Pradeep with my immense pleasure to present my BMIT report in front of you. I am twinkling in interpersonal intelligence. I am dominant in right brain and my learning style is auditory. My strengths are good organizer and task-oriented person. I am trying to overcome selective and too much thinking because they are my weakness. My ambition is to become a culturally-related person in media communication. Thank you.
Big ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Now I call upon Joyful Raja Janantram.
Hi, happy noon. This is Janantram of class 80 here to share a few words about my BMIT report. First of all, my physiological capability dominates my planning capability by 17%. My intrapersonal intelligence dominates all of my other intelligences. I will tend to ask why. Then my left brain is dominant than my right brain by 1.15%. And my personality type is eagle. I'm a bold eagle and I'm stimulated by challenges. My prefrontal lobe is dominant than my other lobes. I like challenges, leadership and motivation. My goal is to become a world eminent cardiologist. I need to improve my bodily kinesthetic intelligence in order to achieve my ambition. My school provides me a great platform to achieve my ambition. I thank everyone who has supported me throughout this year I'll end my speech by saying that you can if you think you can. Thank you. Love you all.
Big hoo.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Janantram. Here comes kind-hearted Raja Krishna Rajan.
Hi, happy morning. This is Raja Krishna Rajan of grade 8. I feel very proud to share about my BMIT report. My primary personality is Dove. I am a kinesthetic learner. I am friendly, loyal, hardworking, and a great team player. Thank you.
Big ooh.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Krishna Rajan. Now I call upon victorious Raja Venkatesh.
Hi everyone, this is Venkatesh of class 80. I am here to talk about my BMIT report. According to my BMIT report, I possess intrapersonal intelligence. My primary personality is Dove. My ambition is to become a world class IAS officer. Thank you.
Bigu.
Oh, eh.
Thank you, Venkatesh. Next, I would like to call Polite Rani Pratipa.
I have a great pleasure to present my DMIT report in front of you. This is Peaceful Pratipa of grade 8. My DMIT report says that I am personal accomplished and control environment because I am have great team player. My primary personality is Dove. I am good in team building, major role, creative activity, I am a mental reader. I am goal oriented, risk taker, I am high level planner. My role model is Sachujan Ji, he is good artist. I want to become a world famous artist to make my parents and teachers proud of me. Thank you.
Big ooh.
Okay.
Thank you, Pratipa. Here comes versatile Rani Vanishri.
Hi, this is Vanishri. I am very delighted to come out with my BMIT report. My BMIT report says that my primary personality type is Dove. I thank our beloved MDG to give me this wonderful opportunity. My ambition is to become a world class efficient fashion designer. Thank you.
Big ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Honesty. Next on the stage, kind Raja Krishna Kumar.
Happy afternoon to one and all present here. This is Krishna Kumar, R of 8A, here to express my BMIT report. My BMIT report says that my personality type is Dove. My learning style is Fisher. I want to become a world-class cricketer. Thank you.
Big ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Raja. Now I call upon Vigorous Raja Vishnuvardhan.
Happy afternoon. This is P. Vishnuvardhan. Now I will say my BMIT report in front of you. I have right brain as my dominant. My primary personality type is eagle. Thank you.
Big ooh.
Thank you.
Thank you, Vishnuvardhan. Now I'm glad to welcome majestic Rani Meghavati.
A tremendous noon to everyone. This is Rani Meghavati of 8B. Bow before you to express my utmost love and gratitude to you. I am so lucky to be the part of this Acharya school. My primary personality type is Dove. My strength is kind-hearted, good listener. My weakness is not creative. I should break it out and I should be a creative in my next BMIT report. My aim is to become a world famous IAS officer. I love my school Acharya 101%. Thank you. Love you all.
Big ooh. Thank you, Meghavati. I am happy to invite impartial Raja INR.
Hi, morning to one and all gathered. This is INR of grade 8. I am right brain dominant. My primary personality is eagle. My ambition is to become an army officer. Thank you for providing this wonderful opportunity for Acharya. Thank you.
Big ooh.
Say what you.
Oh, hey.
Thank you, Ayana. Next comes affectionate Raja Arun Kumar.
Hi, I am Arun Kumar. Hi, a tremendous morning to one and all. I am achiever Arun Kumar of 8B. Bow before you to express my utmost love and gratitude. Today I would like to share my BMIT report with you. BMIT means Brain Mapping Intelligent Test. It is based on our fingerprint analysis. My primary personality is eagle. I am right brain dominated and I possess intrapersonal intelligence. My ambition is to become a world-class city planner. I would declare that education is the key to unlock the golden door of wisdom. Thank you. Love you all.
Big ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Arun Kumar. Next on the stage, Kinesthetic Raja Kamesh.
Tremendous happy afternoon to one and all gathered here. This is N. Kamesh of grade 8. Bow before you to express my sincere love and gratitude. First of all, I thank my parents, teachers and beloved brother MDG for giving this wonderful school. My report said that I am good in visual learning, kinesthetical learning. I am good in... My ambition is aviation engineer. Thank you.
Big ooh. Thank you, Kamesh. Now I call upon Diplomatic Rani Dhanushya.
Hi, happy morning to all. This is delightful Dhanushya here to present my BMIT report in front of you. My BMIT report says that I'm good in interpersonal and visual spatial because I have a right brain dominant. My primary personality is eagle. As the BMIT report, my professional career is to become a world famous cardiologist. I thank our beloved brother to introducing this BMIT report. Thank you, love you all.
Big ooh.
Oh, eh.
Thank you, Dhanushya. Here comes Dynamic Rani Durga Devi.
Hi, this is Durga Devi from AHC. I have a great pleasure to share my BMIT report in front of you. My BMIT report says that I am twinkling in intrapersonal and visual spatial intelligence because I have a right brain dominant. In my primary personality is eagle. My learning style is kinesthetic. My goal oriented, I am sincere person, I possess to leadership quality. When my teacher says force, prepare flashcard and learning kids to memorize the concept. I want to become a world famous cultural related job to make my parents, teachers proud to me. Thank you. Love you all.
Big ooh.
Oh, eh.
Thank you, Durga Devi. Now I welcome Peaceful Rani Premlata Roy.
Hi, this is Pleasant Premlata Roy of HC. I have great immense pleasure to share my BMIT test report in front of you all. My BMIT report says that I am good in visual spatial intelligence because I have right brain dominant and my primary personality is dove. My strengths are team oriented, kind hearted and good listener. My ambition is to become a world class cardiologist and I would like to thank our beloved brother for giving me such a wonderful BMIT report. Thank you.
Big ooh.
Oh, eh.
Thank you, Premlata. Now I call upon Happy Raja Arikasav.
Hi, happy afternoon. This is humble Raja of Arikasav. My primary personality is dove and my learning style is visual. My synth is mem, team oriented, kindly hearted. I try to overcome lack of individual. I am not created with my weakness. I am created with my impact learning because I am affectionate and debate. Style. I interested to play chess, taking photography and calligraphy. I want to become a world-class aeronautical engineer. I thank my MDG for identifying my talent and skill through the MDG report. Thank you and love you all. Oh yeah.
Thank you, Arikeshav. Next on the stage, Splendid Raja Sitanandan.
Hi. Of HC. I am here to share my BMIT report. My BMIT report says that I am good in intrapersonal and visual spatial intelligence because I have right brain dominance. My primary personality is dove because I am team oriented, kind hearted and easy going person. My acquiring style is reverse thinker because I think creatively. I am interested in photography, cookery and chess. I want to become a world class scientist. Thank you. Love you all.
Big ooh.
Oh, hey.
Thank you, Sitanandan. Here comes Bold Raja Bhuvaneshwar.
Happy afternoon to all. This is MP Bhuvaneshwar from Class 8. I'm here to share my BMIT report. My BMIT says that my personality type is eagle. I want to become an eminent software engineer. Thank you.
Big ooh.
Oh, hey.
Thank you, Bhuvaneshwar. I'm happy to invite Royal Raja Ratish.
Good morning to one and all gather. This is A. Ratish of 8D, here to share about my BMIT report. I'm very familiar with visual and spatial learning. I'm very skillful in concentrate better. I am very good at loyal and friendly. Thank you.
Big oh.
Thanks.
Oh, oh. Thank you, Radish. Now I call Kirtana ji to invite the special awardees.
One tree can start a forest. One word can frame a goal. One candle can wipe out darkness. A true leader has the confidence to stand alone. It's my privilege to announce the five icons of interpersonal and visual spatial intelligence. Our proud best innovators are Ilakyasti from grade 7A, Dhanalakshmi from grade 8A, and Dikshanya from grade 4C. Our proud best impact creators are Shanmaganandam from 6D, Sujit from 6C.
Make way for the king. Everybody listen.
Our proud best impact creators are Shanmuganandam from 6D, Sujit from 7C, Vanishti from 8A, and Durga Devi from 8C.
Everybody listen, he's on a mission. You can never stop him, he's a human.
Our proud best initiators are Ram Kumar of 5A, Sri Ram of 7C, Kirtana of 7A, and Anisha of 8A. Our proud best influencers are Tirtha of 4A, Rohit Verma of 5C, Ruban Kumar of 5D, and Reshmi of 7A.
Who's the hero? Who's the hero?
Our proud best imaginators are Rajkumar of 4D, Selvambigai of 4C, Linkesh of 7C, Junait of 8A, and Sitanandan of 8C, and Narayana of 4 from Tavalakuppam.
Thank you everyone. இந்த காலையிலிருந்து இந்த விழாவை இவ்வளோ பொறுமையாக இருந்து ரொம்ப சிறப்பு மிகுதான் முடித்து கொடுத்தா எங்களுடைய சீஃப் கெஸ்ட் அவங்களுக்கும் பெரிய நன்றியை தெரிவிச்சுக்கிறேன். அது மட்டும் இல்லாமல் பொறுமையாக இருந்து லாஸ்ட் வரைக்கும் முடிச்சுட்டு போகிற அன்பார்ந்த பெற்றோர்களுக்கும் எங்களோட நன்றியை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன். மற்றும் சப்போர்ட்டிங் ஹேண்ட்ஸ் எல்லா டீச்சர்ஸு மீடியா டீம் எல்லாருக்கும் எங்களோட மனமார்ந்த நன்றிகள். தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச். I request all the teachers and supporting staffs come on to the stage, please, now. For the